Hey guys, welcome back to Emmy and Sprinkle. Today I will be talking, it's just gonna be a discussion about the new Gemini Forest Gauntlets. I recommend if you've Brett to go get them right now because everyone is saying they're gonna be worth a lot of sapphires. Well, or items, etc. It's crazy. I already see people offering 10k or more just for this item that just came out today. But the barrette is worth a lot, so I'm guessing the barrette or the item that Leona wants is the worth of the new item. That's just my guess. Barrettes can be worth a lot, especially if they're cute colors. Now this Gemini Forest Gauntlets, they only have one color, red, but it's a very, very, very vibrant, cute red. So it's on everyone's wish list, including mine. And people are trading all the rarest items that we used to call dear to us for the new item. And it just came out today. So I'm kind of like, what? What's happening? But everyone's just trying to get it because it's going to be worth a lot. Like my normal teal forest gauntlets, I just got gone. Gauntlets, they are willing to trade their teal forest gauntlets for the new ones. This is just my opinion, but it just came out today. But they are leaving tomorrow. And barely anyone has gotten it that I know of. Everywhere I go, there's like a person saying, looking for Brett right here. Gemini Forest Gauntlets, the cutest things on earth. Just look at it, it's so cute. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. I just wanted to like point out how the new Gemini Forest Gauntlets are taking over Gemini. Bye. I know that